Lakers just lost to the Clippers.
Right now? Eliminated, right?
No.
That's enough.